Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 6, The Worry of the Princess, which I bought from this guest here at the checkpoint before Dogarna. Doll Knight Volume 6, The Worry of the Princess. Could you please protect me for 2 weeks until the coronation ceremony is over? It was inside the royal chamber at the palace that Princess Tia made this request with a serious face. Of course, she was addressing the Blue Knight, not Pedro. I do not deserve such a task, Your Highness. You must have more suitable knights in your escort force. Pedro, who had lost the opportunity to tell the princess that the Blue Knight was a doll, had escorted her all the way to the palace and was shivering in anticipation of further trouble. The knights of the escort force that is protecting the capital are all controlled by my uncle, Duke Gaston. In fact, they had deserted me when I was attacked. There were indeed numerous rumors about Duke Gaston, all of them unfavorable. Everyone knew that he was amassing personal fortunes while the former king was ill. The man in black you had chased away, Pedro. I'm sure he was my uncle's aide. Everything was his plan. The blue eyes of Princess Tia became clouded. Looking at her saddened eyes, there was no way good-natured Pedro could say no to the princess's appeal to have him as her escort. Now that I know the situation, it will be my honor to serve you. That's great. Thank you very much. The princess smiled a bright, cheerful smile. She must have been so relieved she even smiled at Pedro. Pedro, who was pretending to be the servant, looked at the slightly rosy cheeks of the princess. I thank you too, servant. By the way, what is your name?
I have no name that is worthy of your attention, Your Highness.
Pedro pulled his cap down over his eyes. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 6, The Worry of the Princess.